face 30 knot headwind. I don't know if you call it a headwind on the boat. You call it a headwind on a boat, or your headwind on the boat, I guess it's the same as in the plane. And many of us had to kind of change our plans to make sure that it kind of all worked out. But anyway, we are all here, and Linda's friends and family are all together, which really means an awful lot to us. So thank you very much indeed to you guys for making this a special night to celebrate Linda's 50th birthday. The second thing is that the second thing is that you've all kept it such a surprise. Now, whilst I'd like to thank you all very much for that, it does mean that, of course, Linda will not trust any of you ever again. It's been quite astonishing, really, the tactics that have been used to keep this even secret. Of course, the weather, you know, the Lord has his ways of presenting these challenges, as Linda knows very well. The weather changed considerably over the last 2 days, and this wind blew up, which meant that we needed to get the boat into port that we were on as a family a day earlier than expected. The plan for today, really, was to be out there and Linda to arrive out of this bay at her surprise party and find you all here completely by surprise. And anyway, when we came into port yesterday morning, we needed to try and keep Linda on the boat for a day. And by the end of that day, I said, well, look, this is just not gonna work. We cannot possibly confine Linda to this boat for a second day until this evening. So anyway, we managed to put together a breakfast this morning when she met about 50% of us. And then, of course, it was a wonderful surprise for her to get here tonight and find that those of us that didn't arrive until later today as planned, was a double whammy, really. So anyway, thank you very much all for sort of making that happen. So anyway, with regard to sort of Linda's 50th birth year, I mean, this is a half century milestone. And of course, I've only known Linda for about a third of that journey. And many of you here have known her for a lot longer than that. Many of you here have known her for a lot shorter period of time than that. Now, when I met Linda, one of the most striking things to me was that her sense of openness, truthfulness, and clarity was very obvious, really, within a few weeks of us getting to know one another. And so Linda is the kind of person that you might only know for a week or two, and you really know the real Linda, because there's nothing behind any sort of facade or so on. She is a very, very loving, open person that's extremely generous in the time that she spends with others, her family, her friends, and the wider community in general. She's a lady who gives, is always there to listen. We all benefit from her wisdom. And I recognized that within just a few weeks. We were engaged within just a few months. We were married within a year. And within a year, Joseph, our son, arrived, who we're immensely proud of. And within another year, Lydia, our daughter, arrived, who we're immensely proud of. So it really has been a marriage made in heaven. And that's it. All I can speak about is the last third of Linda's 50-year life so far. And I'm sure that Philip and so on can tell us a lot more about the previous two trimesters, but not now.
What goes on, okay.
So I think that as we move into the second part of your life, Linda, we have a pledge to make to you, and that is that for the next 50 years or more, I will love you every single day.
Yeah.
And I think the same. And I obviously think the same, but I find that you have been there for me for the whole time, and you have been there to support me, and when we have been through difficult times, you have always been on my side, and you have always helped me through these times. I love you, and through all these times, I will still love you.
Love you, Mom. You're always there.
I love you too, baby.
You're like the best mom ever, and I wouldn't change that for any other mom. Aww. And so happy birthday, and you really deserve this.
Yeah.
So let's just raise our glasses there. Let's just raise our glasses there just to wish Linda a very, very happy birthday. And here's to the next 50 years. To Linda. Okay, and now let's let the evening go on. We'll talk to you later.
We love you!
That's going to
be a long video.
Cheers, Nate. Hurry up, I'm running out of film.
But he was gone with the dress in the army now. A bar rebelly, he's a working with a careful by his company face. They made a drug, you can borrow his Uncle Sam. They really brought him down because he couldn't unjam. He can't seem to understand. Because the next day he can't put out a jacket and band.
Birthday, we must celebrate in style. Let's get your hands clapping. Come on, people. The secret's well and truly out of the bag now.
Puts the boys to sleep with Boogie every night. Wakes them up to see we in the early bride. They clap their hands and stamp their feet. But they know how it goes, so someone gives them a beat. Whoa, whoa, it wakes them up when he plays in the lead. The Boogie Boogie Bugle Boy of Company B.
Love you, Linda. I don't get a chance to do that very often on these kind of gigs.
She's done it before, but it's not gone down as well, you know, to a complete stranger. Do you know how hard it was to transport these costumes as well? Throwing that out there.
stars. I'm very interested.
Mamanina found. Mamanina. Have you seen the well-to-do up and down Park Avenue on that famous star affair with their noses in the air? High hats, narrow collars, white spats, lots of dollars,
spending every dime.
Ka-ching, ka-ching for a wonderful time. If you're blue and you don't know where to go to, why don't you go where fashion sits? Ba-ba-da-da. Ritz. But I have found
different types to wear. They take
open pants with stripes and cut the way cooper fit fits. Put it on the Ritz. Dressed
up like a million
trooper. Trying hard to look like Gary Cooper. Super duper. Come let's mix. We're rockefellers. Walk with kicks and dumb umbrellas in there.
Jazz, don't you? Better swing. We've got a lovely big dance floor here if you're in the middle.